But let's go on an AAC. And when we started using another AAC, and that time I saw that it was, I felt it was very simple. Because Sara is, I would say, verbal, maybe it was 30%, out of which I can understand maybe 80% of her capability, or I feel, I assume that I understand 80%, and other family members maybe 50 or 60% or maybe even more less. But my assumption as a parent was that I understand my daughter so much. But then when the limitations started coming up that I am working and she cannot be understood by other people, I was totally convinced I need an AAC. And when we went for a simpler AAC, I was like, hey, this is too simple for Sara. You know, she, her needs are not being expressed. This she is expressing to me anyways verbally with a little bit of struggle. We are able to understand. So, and then one day I just opened Awaaz in front of Sara, which she always had been seeing with me when I'm looking over the iPad. And then she was very keen, always very keen on getting on an AAC, whenever, even the simpler one or the Awaaz. What was an eye-opener for me was one day when I gave her the Awaaz, like for food, which I anyways, we tend to force our children with what we have made in the house or the options we have. But when I gave it to her as an open option, and she knew what to, that I would be asking, yeah, what do you want, this or this? And I just gave it to her as an open option, and she actually typed on the Awaaz that I want to eat dosa today. And I was amazed. I was like, sorry, noodles. And I was like, she could have just typed noodles, but what was an eye-opener for me was she typed all the phrases, words together, I want to eat. So that was the time I felt like how much we as parents are assuming, you know, or interpreting that from our own experiences that our child wants this maybe. And the child may not want it or may not, may, and the child thinking in the whole sentence is a big achievement for me, and she expressing that. So then I knew that Awaaz is just the one. Customization, yes. And what we can also do is, like, there are many words. Like if we have bhakri, you know, if it's a Marathi word, and we put it, and that would be told in a very different accent. The best thing about Awaaz is that we can post our pic for sure, but we can also post our own intonation. So we say bhakri, and it's not whatever bhakri or whatever it would be in an American accent.